All right, anyway, you can't see me because I'm sitting over here on a test bench. Hopefully the door is open. This is the first test of my new display system. Door open, let's get out of here. I forgot to change my paint color. We gotta go home and do that. Put my shit on. I got no controls set up, but we flying anyway. Definitely have some settings to work out. Get the frame rates up, work on some minor details. Not the game being glitchy, it's my controls. I mean, the game's not too bad, but if I had real controls, I'm only using a mouse and keyboard right now, so I'm like tapping, tap, tap, tappy, tap, tap dancing over here. As you can see, we're well in orbit at Hurston. We're just gonna do a little flyby over Tarbor real quick. High speeds. Ooh, a red guy. I don't wanna really mess around with the red guy. Control. See, I'm going in reverse now, max velocity. And he jumped. He ain't messing with me neither. And now begins the arduous journey home. So far, so good. I'm liking it. Now it's time to quit playing around and set up some flight controls. Well, there you go, guys. I'm just running a mouse and keyboard. Still a lot to do. A lot. Look at this. Stuff everywhere. And look at the space dogs just chilling. Yep. I better pay them so they don't complain. That's right. All right, guys. Next time I'll give you a better I need a better camera. This looks terrible. Why does it look so terrible? It's the worst camera in the world. Like, what am I, living in the 1980s? Is the lens dirty or what? Anyway, see you in the verse. Thanks for everybody's support. Hopefully things will get better as time goes on. I swear it looks a lot better in person.